look at what Westinghouse is doing in China. They have, to my knowledge, 4 AP1000s being built right now, another 12 on order.